It's happening before our very eyes. Families torn apart, children locked up in detention centers and separated from their parents. That's not America. They call it zero tolerance, but it's immoral. It's cruel, and it needs to stop. Don't wait. Tell Congress this can't happen in America. There has to be another way.